If you give Elondo a piece of cake.
If you didn't want a piece of cake, he will want some ice cream to go with it.
But you will have to make ice cream from scratch. Ryan will absolutely make a mess. You will likely want to clean it up. But the noise will wake up Izzy.
He will kick the boys around the house. When you calm everyone down,
no one will want to create a comic. You notice that Ryan gave himself a mustache.
So Ryan will take a bath. So Noah will just need to jump in and join him.
When you take a second to do something for yourself,
then Noah will ask for a hate talk. And you will ask her what Iggy and outside. A boy will always call out of water. It will try to keep the project low key. And we require dust, sand, and monsters. And duct tape at most.
DJ hears project and decides to build a fire pit. Boys will want to watch a movie.
The boys would ask for a snack. He would only ask you to make cookies.
They're just happy they didn't ask for a piece of cake. You know what happens if you give Elondo a piece of cake. But then you remember, wait, I am a long dough. You will decide to give yourself a piece of cake.
Happy, happy birthday to you. Happy, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mom. I love you, Mom.
Happy birthday, Mom!